Hello, I am Dr. Erkut Attar. I am a professor at Yeditepe University Medical School, and I am running IVF clinic here, and in vitro fertilization, and also infertility clinic. And I'm a chair in the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology. And we have especially some experience about endometriosis and pelvic pain, and we approach these patients in a multidisciplinary way. So we have patients from all over the world to come to Turkey, to come to my institution for their treatment with pelvic pain, which needs a special experience. And what we do for these patients, we do endoscopic surgeries and also laparoscopy for advanced endometriosis and deep endometriosis. We work as a team here with general surgeons and also urologists, and we are good and have a lot of experience about the surgery for deep infiltrative endometriosis. And we do laparoscopic hysterectomies and also myomectomies here. And usually patients stay hospital just for one day. It is a micro-invasive technique that also there is no much bleeding, and therefore most of the patients prefer to come to my unit or my department to have such a complicated surgeries. The other thing is we are experienced about hysteroscopic operations, especially for hard cases like with Usherman syndrome or with leiomyoma or fibroid that fill the uterine cavity, and also some anatomy repair, some anatomic defects. So therefore, by doing all these operations and laparoscopy and in vitro fertilization and some other techniques like PGD and TSA for male infertility, we have a great success rate in our infertility program and IVF program. Thank you very much for listening to me.